Easy credit building, early payday, fee-free overdrafts.
Thank you.
It's banking the way it should be. Chime, the number one most loved banking app.
Irving lobs for Washington. Washington and Gafford came over via trade in early February, and the Mavs have not looked back. That's big. Luka Doncic hitting the three, and then ahead to Washington down court. Challenged by Williams, got the block. Washington gathers. Jones hangs. Can't get it to fall. Capped out. And an extra possession. Lob.
Oh,
Doncic to Gafford. 7-0 Mavs. Doncic has been first team All-NBA four straight years. He just finished third in the MVP voting. His three is up and down. Luka Doncic 3 for 3. And it's 13-2 Dallas. Gordon Hayward just checked into the game, but not for Dort. He's replacing Jalen Williams. Degnault, the coach of the year in the NBA, 89 first place votes. Luka's three is down. Doncic 3 of 3 from deep. He's got 13 in the opening quarter. For Luka to go with 13 points. Doncic leaning in. Nice find in the corner. Washington 3 is good. P.J. Washington is 3 for 3.
See, they're getting good looks now. Give Irving a lot of credit. He could have forced something. Instead, they went right back. Now, the front line, they've got to shoot that high percentage. Look out now.
Taking 16 threes. Washington with the slam after the Williams miss and a timeout by Mark Daigneault. Here's Irving on the drive and kick. Hardaway penetrates, lobs it up for Lively, and the slam and the lead back to 10.
Now that was beautiful, mainly because of the passing.
Isaiah Joe fires to Holmgren on the cut, and Lively greeted him right at the rim as Holmgren tried to slam it over him. Hall of Famer Hubie Brown and Katie George on Dave Pasch here in Oklahoma City. The Mavs with an 8-point lead. Irving penetrates, finds Washington. Corner three is good. He's got 5 first half threes. Talking to Scott Foster. Thunder bring the ball down the floor. Gilgeous Alexander fumbled it away trying to make the pass. Doncic in the open court. And gets it to fall for his 20th point. Denver had a bad loss at San Antonio late in the year in the final week of the season. Otherwise, they would have been the one seed. But the Thunder got the tiebreaker.
Nice.
What a pass from Irving. And the layup by Tim Hardaway Jr. It's a 12-2 Mavs run. And the lead is back to 8. Remember, Doncic has been on the bench for 2 minutes during this run. Meanwhile, the Thunder won for its last 7. Good hand by Washington. Got the deflection. Touch pass, Irving. Hardaway fires. Good on the 3. And the foul. A chance at a 4-point play. 10 straight for Tim Hardaway Jr. He's got 22, 5 assists, 7 rebounds. Lead back to 12 for the Mavs. Now a steal by Doncic. Lob Doncic, Jones with the slam. What a pass.
Once they gave it up, everyone paid attention where the ball was, and they backdoored Luka right to the basket.
Washington taking advantage of Gilgeous Alexander, countered and won. Lead is 7 for the Mavs. They have possession inside, 6 minutes to go. Gafford rolling, Luka keeps. Doncic spin, fade away, it's good.
Area.
For the Mavericks, Irving will inbound. Oh, they lose Washington. He gets a slam.
You know
somehow,
the defender turned his back. Yeah, he turned his back.
Gafford's pass too high for Hardaway. One to shoot. Hardaway has time. And he hits a 3. What a big shot. A huge night for Hardaway. And the lead back to 11.